Wendy, you may recall the name Gillece Services because Team 4 did a series of stories last year after dozens of consumers complained about them. But it turns out Gillece's own competitors also had complaints about the company. In fact, Nelly Plumbing of Oakland sued Gillece, accusing the company of cybersquatting. The company says Gillece bought the domain name Fagnelli.com and used it to direct traffic to Gillece's own website. This week, a judge ruled in favor of Fagnelli and said Gillece violated federal cybersquatting law. The judge found Gillece had also registered about 100 other domain names containing the names of other competitors. One of them was SimQ Electric.
So somebody types my name in for SimQ Electric and they see Gillece, maybe they'll call him instead of me, which is not fair. I'm spending probably $20,000 to $30,000 on advertising every single year for what, nothing? When I got to put up with this? That's wrong.
No comment tonight from Gillece. An attorney for Fagnelli says the company is still seeking damages of up to $100,000 against Gillece. Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.